Enemy reinforcements approaching.
I'll just pause recording because this isn't going to be that fun to watch. Oops, I forgot to take care of that. Should I run these away? Got a little bit too close. Slaughter. Fleet reporting. This is what we mentioned earlier, where if we take the town with the artillery ships, which I just did, and then get attacked immediately after, I can't. Those ships are committed to this battle, and the garrison is completely dead, and this has been. I don't know what this is about. Oh, selected defences. I'll take that, I guess. I mean, I don't even have any units to actually stop, apart from 6 pikemen, to actually stop these ladders going up. So I don't see how this is possible. Maybe if they picked this side, if they were all lined up here and I just put my artillery here, there might have been a chance that I could win. But as it is, this is so I guess just get this over with and recruit new siege units next turn. I'm gonna name that one actually. This guy can land or can try and land. As if we can't even land. Oh yeah, I could just set my ballistas and that in better places, but whatever. You know what, I can't reach, I can't actually do anything, so
the men are wavering.
I'm just gonna surrender. And everything gets wiped. Means I'm not going to be able to take it. What is this army doing here? Do I need to move the south? Probably not. Then I don't really need it anywhere else. So hell yeah, let's move it south. Then we'll just ship him across somewhere else. Ready for battle. Start from the top. My sword is yours.
How can I serve you? How can I serve you?
You're too low level to actually do much. Let's put you there. So are you really. But you can scout, which is useful. There you go, you got some XP now. And I am actually thinking I might go take Roxelani out. Because I'm going to fight these guys soon anyway. But. And now's a good opportunity because they're kind of dead already. I'm just going to move my spy up there first. And I'll have a think about that one. This could be a bad move. Could be a really bad move. Right, I've got a new navy, which is good because I actually want to get some blisters again. Oh wow, that's a lot of recruitment right there. This navy, won't be able to attack next turn. Let's move it to a place where it can attack next turn. And then do that. Warden of the North, not moving. West side homies. I think, I mean, there's no real reason why to just not just keep expanding. Not that I can think of, anyway. Other than public order, which is pretty bad. We don't need him to bust that public order, so. Although this guy's already on it. Now, some food and good company. That's your command. But I might attack that town next turn. I really cannot. I mean, I can't see if there's an army coming there at all, so. Maybe wait for the guy to scout. Got this really big army here though coming up. Let's just go here and fortify, and then we'll smash this up here. Then this guy, we're sending another army, so I'm just going to leave that, I think. We've discovered a new faction called Ma'in, which means I wanted, it's because we discovered, we took this city and then lost it, so we discovered this new faction, which means I want to take out this faction now, for sure.
I will do you the honor of listening to your terms, hoping to hear wisdom and profit in them. My warlike people will set upon these jackals.
No, because
if you send the word.
They're already nearly dead.
Your ideas are undoubtedly golden within your heart and head, but in my ears, they are dust.
Do I really need to pay this to happen? Not really, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
I will accept.
Who knows what the future holds? Maybe it'll take me a really long time to wipe them out. Judgment.
I will be a patient audience for your speech.
Right, didn't I burn down a load of buildings somewhere? To replace. And then I was going to replace them. Yeah, here. And I think I might have just spent all my money. Let's. What are we going to build here? Persis. Ooh, well, we're going to get food. And. Fact. I'm gonna burn that down and get food there as well. Get a temple here, one of those. Okie doke, still going strong. Being raided here. Poison wells. Now that's over, I don't know. Okay, there is still quite a lot of military over here.
Is that all? My sword is yours. I am greater than mighty Achilles. Moving out. I'm done for now. Can I serve you? For the gods and glory! Can I aid you further? We hunger for battle! Laying siege to the settlement!
That is a nice building. Now we've got new iron so we can get weapons. Weapon upgrade from here. Burn down that. 130 food? Are you having a laugh? Why have we got 130 food? 16, 13, 21, 4, 8, 16. It says 21 food. I've got less than that. Something strange is going on with food. I don't know what though. His army's not doing a lot. Not even gonna bother poisoning the building.
I am the champion of the gods.
How can I serve the people?
I guess I'm gonna just get this. Do we want to try that again, or are we just going to risk losing our navy? Might want to just instead take it on land. Nah, I'm going to go for it. Oh look! Let's capture it. Does that mean that faction's wiped out? As if they just abandoned it. And now I can't reach it. Do that though. I'm gonna move it, move the navy out so I don't have to defend it. And that's cool. Alright, got a big army here. But we kind of got public order problems. This army steps out. Oh, it's still pretty good. Which way do I want to go? I don't even know. Do I want to go here or here? I kind of want to be ambitious and just go both directions. This is a choke here though. I can take all of that. Might discover a lot of factions, so I think I kind of want to wipe out Armenia or something. I think I'm gonna go this way. Wow, this guy has so much movement range. Why is that? I can go all the way up to here.
None will escape. Let them power like kennel dogs. None will escape. At your command.
Okay, Imba. Imba. Yeah, I was gonna build a farm. Let's just check buildings path here. Don't have tons of money yet, so I'm just building any essential stuff. I can't convert that, so I'm going to burn it down. I feel like that isn't quite an important investment. Cost me food, but it'll give me 20% more armor on all my armies. I'll leave that there for now. Got an expansion here. So Tushba. I paid some stuff for that. No point spending any money on that. We might take it back. So this is a hard decision. I either fight this because they're gonna chase me anyway. Like fight, shoot, run. Or I run because then there might be less, like there won't be Garrison army? One of these. Yeah, this is Garrison army. I'm gonna go with that for now. We'll see. Okay, I think that was the right decision. Apparently, one of my nobles died. Oh, they poisoned him. Okay, I know which army this is. They must have taken the town back. And now they are attacking my army. This army isn't that precious to me.
Retreat!
Can we retreat? Can, but let's just die bravely and with honor. Camels are just gonna run me down. Screw it.
Orders, my lord. What are your orders? What are your orders? Slingers! Orders, my lord.
Our general is under attack.
Slingers! Lose!
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Not worth it.
Our men.
Research complete. And they want me to capture that all the way over there? Not sure why.
Hercules, as you command.
So where was that army then? Oh, it's over here. I didn't really care that much. Where was it? Yeah, it was this army, I think.
Ready for battle.
It's fine, I've got this better army here. It's gonna come there. Wipe them out. So we still own this town. I thought I'd lost it. And why would I go that stance? Mine over here, kind of far away, you know, move my navy. That's annoying. Those are transports. Might need to attack that at some point. Should be taking attrition, yeah it is. So I was thinking, since Royal Skyvia just attacked me, there's no real point in keeping Roxelani alive, since we already discovered the next faction. And this is a good time to go on the offensive. However, where is my spy? Here we go. Still got two full stacks, and I've just taken a load of attrition by standing in the wrong place like a nub. So might want to wait till one of these comes down a bit. Swift and silent. A shadow. The spy is in need of experience. Where was I moving it? South, apparently. I think north would be better. Treading softly.
What do you wish of me?
Can we hunger for battle?
West side, home means. So yeah, I think I'm gonna push north and connect these two bits together. That's the plan anyway, we'll see how well it goes. Yeah, we actually have enough men to win this quite easily, because we've got the ballista and tons of units. However, we can just wait one turn and wait them out. And I can go here. Here? And I can fortify or raid stance. I think I'm thinking fortify. Missiles, Uno. This city is Hellenic, which is kind of nice. Get those. Commander. Would kind of make sense if we went and wiped them out, but we can't see what's coming. I'm gonna sit here with the army. What's it called? Missiles we know. Okay. Now we've moved everything. Now we need to decide any tech, and the one we're going for is this. It's only 8 turns. But with that, then we can get global public order, which isn't amazing, but still, global research rate and stuff like that. And yeah, these guys attacked me. The auto resolve is really in my favor. But I'm just gonna. Alright, they're attacking me. I outnumber them a lot, but I'm still gonna be cautious and sit in this hill. Put down some. These. And whatever that is.
What are your orders? Riders, move out!
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Form phalanx!
Your orders!
Let's put you on the flanks. Okie doke, come at me, bros. They're coming, and I'm not really at the best angle right now. What is this unit here?
Is turning in our favor.
Really? What a surprise.
Citizen cavalry, quickly now!
I don't like that skirmish unit. Can you kill it? Moved wrong unit.
Citizen cavalry, as you command.
The enemy general is dead.
Interesting decision to attack me here. In fact, it's not really going to be a very interesting battle, so I'll do that, even though now He's gonna have survivors. I was just thinking that really I should have an army that's specialized just for elephants. Nygaard's in here. I think I've just discovered somebody new.
Welcome. Speak. Come on. Do not waste time. Better spend it hunting.
Pay money. Let's just declare war.
Lords of the afterlife.
It's time to push north. Wow, we've punished real quick, like.
March.
You can call me Nix. I do enjoy a little. Was there ever any doubt?
My sword is yours. How can I serve you? Hercules has nothing on me.
Come over here. Give me public order.
What do you wish of me?
Okay, we've got an army moving over there, but what's he gonna do? Siege my city? Go ahead. Go ahead. This guy's been sabotaged, hasn't he? Can't move. Can't raid.
March.
What do you wish of me? I do enjoy a little.
The spy. Got a bit of an army here. And we've got no nearby army to defend this town. We pushed faster than we actually have enough armies to sustain, really. Surely you can see what units to bring. Oh wow, Skype chariots.
Ready for battle.
Mostly meta units. I'm gonna get levy pikes with. Either these javelin men or those javelin men. These actually have decent like morale and armor and melee defense. So I'm gonna use those. With this army you could move back, but only once we upgrade the garrison and replenish it as well. That's important. Fine, I'll get another one of those for some reason. kind of need to build a new center of recruitment, which could be, we kind of wanted to make this one a money making province. I think it was going to be this. If we get that, then we get Bactrian noble horses, which are actually pretty good. But we also get Eastern influence, which is kind of bad. Oh, we can convert one of these ones. Ready for battle. Problem is, I kind of want all of three of these buildings. I'm gonna get a satrap stable here. Gonna cancel that. And I'm going to convert that, destroy that. And leave that.
At your commander.
I think this town's relatively safe. Faction destroyed. That'll be why they attacked last time. So this can now move. And this is a. Both of these are regular armies at sea, so I can just destroy both of them. Although I don't actually have that many artillery ships, I still have. Why are you moving? Alright, 1, 2, 3, they are coming, seem to be coming in quite fast. Do a bit of ramming on one side if I needed to. The enemy general is dead. Our general is under attack. It's fine, he sank that ship. Should be able to do the same as that, but not this time. apparently. But we can recruit some more artillery ships. But we're poor. We're poor, sir. We're poor. Thinking of moving this guy towards this town. Everything's been moved, right? Fleet, at your command. It's fine. Slums? That's not cool. They're adopting all my... Oh, actually, you know what? I'm going to stop that one. Screw you guys. Taking all the men. How did this happen? I could go take this town. But then I have nothing to defend over here. So... why don't I
we hunger for battle.
Maybe just swap these armies because one's ready bigger than the other one. I want hourly patrols. Looks about right.
Commander. I am the champion of the My sword is yours.
Seal. Champion action success. Right, sure. How can I be of assistance? Ready for surely you can finally take this back. Ooh. You know what? That's not the worst building in the world. They're gonna survive. Probably should make another navy over here. We'll just leave the army here. Or I don't know, do something. I don't want to keep having them land over here, it's too annoying. Let's make a one of these. Okay, what happened to the other army? And also, once that army moves in, then it will replenish. So, can we? Am I gonna have a better general ammo? Well, maybe. This guy has plus 8%. No, he sucks. He sucks. Gonna move up. How can I be of assistance? Sabotage. My skills are yours. One of my spies is injured. These guys are gonna do what they did last time. Over here. I won't record all of it.
enemy general is dead.
Pick up the slack. She's shooting me. The flipping swings.
Our general is under attack.
Now blockade that. Move this up. Make haste, men. That's a navy. Which means they can kill me. Which means cancel this, I think.
Retreat! Retreat! It is an honor to... Harder, men! Harder!
No point in then pointlessly. No point in pointlessly. No point in aimlessly. I guess works. Aimlessly losing my navy. That's what I was trying to get out. Okay, this is gonna be fancy. Because I'd like, I reckon late game I'm just going to have just pure elephants. So charge bonus for all units. Although, don't I have spears charge? I guess spears charge is pretty much the same, except cavalry and spears, and then those don't count. So, probably will get the charge. And I wonder if there's a tradition for elephants. But they're probably not. Yeah, with that charge.
We hunger for battle, Commander.
I have no info over there. This guy's an admiral. Could have got that perk and then probably fit in there, but oh well.
Ready for orders.
I moved those.
At your command.
And then this guy, it was recruiting some substandard troops. And then I would do a load of buildings, but I don't have that much money. Let's just check if there's any empty slots. Yeah, we missed that last time. Could get something better here. I'll go for the flat. I think. I don't know if it's even really any better, but so I'll leave it. Carmenia, Cappadocia, whatever this one's called. Aha! An empty slot. Let's get just a temple for now. Let's convert that to that. And then we are ready to end our turn.